Big Sur Artist is helping people reconnect with nature in what he hopes is a spiritual way.
And he's designed these incredibly cool, elaborate nests out of branches, and they're popping up all over the country. More from Action News reporter Michelle Imperato in Big Sur.
Overlooking the Pacific Ocean, high atop a hill in Big Sur, sits a nest, not for birds, a nest for people, to sleep, to stay, to connect with nature.
We've camped out before in tents and other things, wigwams we've been in and stuff like that, but not in this, no. No, it's definitely a new one.
So it's an amazing experience for us.
Alana and Paul Clark traveled from England to the Treebone Resort, hoping to spend just one night in the nest. They join hundreds who come looking for a different experience.
There is something that's very magical about it and unique.
Jayson Fann is the local artist behind the Spirit Nest. Big Sur has been his home for more than 20 years. He came up with the idea as a teen and made his vision a reality, harvesting branches from eucalyptus trees and forests throughout Big Sur and constructing each nest by hand.
I like to instill that sense of imagination, you know, with all people, not just children. I think it's, you know, as adults also, we need to kind of reconnect with nature and also our sense of imagination and play.
Today, fans built dozens of these nests for a variety of clients. Those who can afford it pay tens of thousands of dollars to have a spirit nest constructed at their homes. Companies, hospitals, and organizations also commission him to build these works of art. In Monterey County, there are 11 different shapes and sizes, including one that Fann donated to the health center in Big Sur, which they use to raise money for the center.
I'm a strong believer in community service and in outreach in the community, and also that art should be accessible to everybody, not just those people who can afford and pay for the high dollar, you know, pieces.
Fann has traveled the country and even the world showcasing his art and his music. And out of the nearly 50 nests that he's built throughout this country, he says one of his favorite projects was building this nest here with the kids at the Chispa Apartments in Salinas.
The kids were just incredible to work with and just so enthusiastic. I mean, I'd have to like peel myself away from there just to leave every evening because the kids didn't want me to leave.
The Arts Council for Monterey County spearheaded the project with Fann and the apartment complex. The children helped construct the nest and now enjoy their work every day. Fann says the beauty of the nest is it can become whatever you wish. For the kids in Salinas, it's a place to read and play. Young patients at a children's hospital in Bethesda, Maryland, turn to their nest as a place of comfort and healing. And for adults who come here from around the world, it's something very different.
Very romantic.
Romantic?
Yeah, romantic.
A place for love. In Big Sur, Michelle Imperato, KSBW, Action News 8.